along his right side in a three-receiver set. And he's going to hand it to Davis, who's trying to sweep the corner, but Cornell Armstrong is able to grab him by the ankles and bring him down back at the 16-yard line. To the backfield. Triple receivers right, single receiver left for Griggs, who takes the snap from Ferrier. Looks to throw down the field, a slant. It's caught and hung onto by Corey Robertson. He had two men on him. There's Griggs now, Weddy claps his hands, takes the snap, and going to hand it off to Ito. Big hole at the middle. Ito at the 10, at the 5, and down to the 3. Smith along the right side of Griggs, and again Ito, and it's a touchdown, Southern Miss. Second and 2 for the Golden Eagles. Check that, third and 2. Eagles hand it off to Ito, who got away from one. Cuts back again. It breaks another tackle and gets the first down by about a yard.
That's like that because you've got linebackers, you got safeties that are moving over the top, and you got to be able to expect the hit, as Watkins did.
Hand off to Ito, and Ito on the move. Ito across midfield, caught from behind, and brought down at the 44-yard line of the Thundering Herd.
The ball was kind of underthrown, and Staggs had to slow down on his route.
Griggs throws it into the end zone. That's a touchdown, Southern Miss. He faked it to Ito, and everybody went after Ito. Robertson, one-on-one down that left sideline, beat Rodney Allen. He got by Allen, leaped up, and made the catch. Moving this Thundering Herd ball club this afternoon. Vedvik takes the snap, play action fake, wants to throw, has time, throws it long into triple coverage, and that one is intercepted by the Golden Eagles. He just threw one up for grabs, and the free safety Tavarius Moore was back there, had perfect position, leaped up and snagged it. There's Greg, claps his hands, fakes it, going to keep it himself around the left side, weaving his way upfield. He got a first down, just got to the Marshall 44-yard line. And Griggs waiting on the snap, claps the hands, takes the snap, gives it Ito again, and Ito makes one miss, makes another, turns the corner left side with a blocker in front. Ito going to take it down and inside the 5, breaking another tackle to get inside the 5, and took it down to about the 3-yard line, and that's a pure Ito Smith that time on a great run by the running back from Mobile. Griggs off the left hash. Griggs looking to throw a quick slant, caught by Staggers. Touchdown, Southern Miss. Davis along his right side. He'll bring a man in motion and give it to him. And sweeping around the right side, Eagles going to get a tackle for a loss. They gave it that time to Willie Johnson. Left hash mark for Marshall as we start the fourth quarter. He's got the leg to do it. Snap back and down. Here's the kick blocked at the line of scrimmage by the Golden Eagles, and they get away from it. So Vedvik, well, with that long field goal, had to maybe kick it a little lower, and Eagles are able to get a hand on it and block it, and so the Eagles will take over to go in this for tonight. Double receivers left, single receiver right. Litton turns, hands it off to King, and this time he fumbles the football. Big pileup at the 45-yard line. Eagles say they've got it. Big pileup. Referee's getting in there to try to clear the pile out, and the Eagles come out of there with it.
And not have a high ball over the middle.
Second down and 10 for the Golden Eagles. Staggers in motion, a flea flicker. Back to Griggs, throws it down the field, and Corey Robertson makes a catch, dragging him with him down to near the 6-yard line. Smith along the right side of Griggs. They'll bring Jalen Adams in motion. Griggs will take the snap, drop to throw into the end zone. A diving catch for a touchdown for the Golden Eagles. Thundering Herd at their 30-yard line in a four-receiver set for Litton. Litton takes the snap, drops to throw, forced out of the pocket. Now on the move, looking, and he's going to be sacked. And the football comes loose. It's Paxton Shrimpshire chasing the quarterback Litton and brought him down. Griggs off the right hash mark, brings a man in motion, but he's going to keep it and run around the left side. Griggs on the loose at the 25, across the 30, and he goes down to the 30, or out at the 32-yard line. So that's a 13-yard run by Griggsy. A couple of tackles. Got Davis along his right side. It's Davis again, hitting the backfield. He got hit first by Jacques Turner, and then the Golden Eagles finished him off. Darian Yancey finished him off. And here comes the snap back. It's down, and they fake it, and Eagles going to get a tackle. And they throw it up into the air. Eagles have the football, and they stop them on the extra point try. A bad snap back as Vedvik is going to try it. The holder, who is the backup quarterback, Jackson White, tried to run with it. Eagles almost had him down rack around the 20. He threw it up in the air, and the Golden Eagles have it and lead 28-27 with one.
So you got to go up and get it at the highest point.
Here's Vedvik. He kicks it to the other side, and the Eagles recover it. They go the short side, and Julian Allen got on top of it for the Golden Eagles at the Marshall 46. The Eagles lead it 28-27, and Griggs catches it, goes down to the knee. Folks, the Golden Eagles able to hang on. They battled back, and an eighth win this year for Jay Hobson's Golden Eagles. And it all came down to a botched extra point try by Marshall in the final seconds of this ball game. The Golden Eagles going to win it. The clock down to 10 seconds. How about the Golden Eagles? But we might try to catch a Golden Eagle or two down on the field here before they head to the locker room. And 2 seconds, one, and it's over. The Golden Eagles, folks, finish the regular season with an 8-4 record. And the Golden Eagles going bowling, and what a finish to the regular season. Three consecutive wins down the stretch for the Golden Eagles, and they win it tonight 28-27.